boys and girls. Been good on lots of pizza and that. Yeah, busy was cleaning my wall and cleaning stuff off my bed and cleaning underneath my bed and cleaning something else. Like, I'm not finished it yet. I did 4 things. Yeah, been busy a little bit. Done cleaning my wall, that's good. Yeah. Been busy a little bit and try to get better on myself. And yeah. But yeah. People go to school. School teach you a lot of things, like maths, English, science, and cooking class. And what is it called? Art class. Art teach you a lot of stuff. Cooking is like how you cook anything, like something healthy and all stuff like this, and it will teach you a lot of things. Cooking and English, you speak any country something, something, I don't know. Science teach you a lot of stuff. It helps you make stuff and all stuff. And math helps you also too. Yeah. Art teach you a lot of drawings and you can learn for it. Any kind of, you have how many classrooms? I don't know how many classrooms do those have, like I know cooking, maths, English, science, art. Drama, like dancing, maybe? That's come along, like how many classrooms do those have? Like, I don't know some of them. I know some of it, not a lot. I remember some classrooms. Can't remember the whole thing. I remember cooking class, art class, maths class, English class, science class. And drama. Oh, music. Yeah, music class. Two. That's 7 classes. I remember some of them. Oh, PE. Like sports. 8 classrooms. I try to remember some of the classrooms, so I can't remember a lot. But thank you, but. Comment learn. I wasn't missing my name. How many classrooms are there? Like, name all of them. And try to figure out, like, did I do them in my classroom? Oh, I don't know. I can't remember some of them. Hope everyone having a good day and good luck at school. School teach you a lot of stuff. And don't skip school. Just let you know. It's bad for you and also. Are you doing a little prank, like not a horrible prank? I've seen some videos on YouTube. Did horrible pranks. I think the teachers aren't mad. I know some teachers aren't mad at like. I've seen videos. Oh, pranks, that's cool. And I'll give you harm and all stuff, like, that's good. You can do videos, like, the teachers let you do videos at school, like, doing stuff and all stuff. Yeah. You have a YouTube channel, like, if people, like, go to school and all stuff. Make a YouTube channel and do videos, just come along, like, you do that, you have little subscribers or a little bit higher subscribers, you can subscribe my channel, it's fine to me, like, tell me if I'm on, you have subscribed my channel, you know, so, I know school's boring sometimes. It's like, oh, I sleep. So I was like, sometimes school and teaching a lot of stuff. Like, sometimes in the real world, some parents and some of your brothers, like, finish school or your sisters. Those, like, have work and all stuff. Like, there's like, oh, look, work is boring. Like, sometimes, yeah, like, and that is hard work and all stuff. Like, school teach you a lot of stuff and it will help you in the future and all stuff. Yeah. It's like, you know, and you go camping, like, some places, like, in your school, you go camping and all stuff, and, like, your parents need to sign a form, like, you can go camping, or you can't go camping. Yeah. School teach you a lot of stuff, for real, it's not a joke. I kind of learned a little bit math, like, I know classes a little bit. In my English, when I teach you something, make a story from a movie. Like, when you make up a story from the movie, but you can change a little bit of stuff. I pick a Rapunzel, like, Tangle, right down your hair. I pick her. It was in 9th grade, and yeah, the teacher said, like, pick any movie. It's like, you can tell me some names, like, this movie. I picked Tangle movie, and I put my name in the story, and make a story of Tangle, like, but it's like a little bit different. So, yeah, the Tangle story. I was in grade 9. Yeah, grade 9. Try to remember. I did write it down, and I did write it down in a book. I kept it forever and all stuff. Your English question said you pick a movie and make a story. Just try your best. And that's the one thing I learned, how to make stories up. I want to learn it from the teacher. He told me pick a movie and I picked Tangle. And I made a story and yeah. Sound good and look good and all stuff and make it. I love that story so much and it stuck in my mind and all stuff. Like, I did write down, I still kept the story in one of the books. I can't show it yet. Yeah, it was my old story and I was thinking of days and all stuff and it come up in my head, make up stories. And that's how I learned it from school, like, I love making up stories, and I cheer people up and all stuff, and I show a lot of teachers, just love it and all stuff, and, yeah, made them happy and a little bit sad, like, in the story and all stuff, because some love stories and all stuff, and that's why I love making up stories, and I like making up videos, like, any kind of videos and all stuff. I do videos on my channel, and I did think about in my head, like, what do we do? I put a story on my channel, what if people feel like that stories, and everyone, some of the people love that stories, some of those are not true or no stuff, I like to make up some people's story and all stuff. Webber stories, not finished yet. I'm going to finish it soon. I was busy a little bit clean. Just wait for some days, like, more stuff. I know some people waiting for the story and all stuff. And I didn't finish a part 2 of someone's channel of the story. I was going to part 2 of the guy and the girl, those two are dating. I did make a sword for them. It'd be nice. And yeah. Hope everyone having a great day. Wishing you good luck at school and all stuff. And yeah. School teach you a lot of stuff. For reals. You know, yeah. Like, subscribe, and really join the Flash Wolf channel. When you turn on the bell, you be in the wolf pack and werewolf pack. Yeah. Let's wait for the part of the werewolf story soon. Like, I will be busy cleaning for reals. Yeah, come and learn what subjects you have, and do you have a favorite subject at school? You can come and learn you like to, and also, okay, bye.